Season 3, official release date revealed on Netflix. High Seas is a conundrum series arrived on Netflix in May 2019. It's composed by Ramon Campos and Gemma R. Neera. The show has two seasons which have been fairly average and were dubbed into the English language by Netflix. Fans of the series will receive the show's third season. The renewal was officially announced in November 2019 and the filming for season 3 began in the same month. The show has been scheduled for the August 2020 release. High Seas Season 3 production details. Great news for fans here. In November 2019, a Spanish reporter published that makers have already started filming High Seas Season 3. In fact, it is said that they have also started the improvement of the four seasons with installments. The production team behind the series shared that they are set up to produce 16 episodes. These will be further divided into two chapters in 8 episodes each. As reported, Season 3 of High Seas will premiere on August 7, 2020. So far, it's not confirmed on will this be the last season or not. But a lot of entertainment and drama is confirmed, which the fans will be seeing in Season 3. Until then, you can stream two of the seasons of High Seas that are available exclusive on Netflix. Cast. Fans is hoping that the cast members of last season could also be seen in the upcoming season. Jose Sacristan, Uncle Pedro, Tamer Novas, Sebastian De La Costa, Daniel Lund, Fiere, Ignacio Montes, Dimas Gomez, Chic Fernandez, Laura Prats, Clara, Felix Gomez, Anibal De Souza, Eduardo Blanco, Claudio Trasiak, Cassandra Lenormand, Chicagura Delgado Teresa, Amy Noble, Natalia Rodriguez, Luis Bermejo, Carlos Villanueva, Daniel Wayman, Anibal De Souza, Timothy Betting, Captain Santiago Alcura, and Tony Bryan, and Tony Reyes.
Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news, and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you liked our video, hit the like button and share it with your friends. To stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.